circumstances where you have somebody that is unprovoked slammed to the ground like that, and his statement that he believed that McGlockton was going to come back at him, and he fired in a very short amount of time, a few seconds, 4 seconds probably, somewhere in that range, that is within the bookends of stand your ground and within the bookends of force being justified.